वेलकम टू एवरीबॉडी, दिस इज जयंत सर ऑफ सेंट विंसेंट्स कॉन्वेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल बालेश्वर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7 एंड द टॉपिक नेम इज दैट इंटीजर्स। वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दैट मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। सो बिफोर गोइंग थ्रू दिस वी मस्ट नो दैट what are the natural numbers, what are the whole numbers, then what are the integers. First come to that, what are the natural numbers? All the counting numbers are known as the natural numbers, which is denoted by N, capital N, and N set equal to 1, 2, 3, dot, 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 dot. Next come to that, what are the whole numbers? All the counting numbers as well as zero are known as the natural numbers. That means all the natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, dot, 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 dot. All the natural numbers as well as including one more that is extra, that is zero, are known as the whole numbers. Next come to that, what are the positive natural numbers? Here natural number, what are the positive natural numbers? All 1, 2, 3, 4, dot, 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 dot are known as the positive natural numbers. Then come to that, what are the negative natural numbers? Negative natural numbers are minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, dot, 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 dot. All these are the negative natural numbers. Children, here I can ask you that one question. What is the greatest natural number? The greatest natural number is infinity. Next come here that, what is the smallest natural number? That is 1. Next come here that, what is the greatest whole number? Also here answer it will be infinity. And what is the smallest whole number? That is zero. Now come to our topic, that what are the integers? All the positive natural numbers, negative natural numbers as well as zero are known as the integers. If we'll come here that on the number line, this number line here, zero is there, which lies in the middle of the number line, and its right side, all the positive natural numbers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, dot, 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 dot. And its left side, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, dot, 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 dot. From this number line, we can conclude that all the positive natural numbers, all the negative natural numbers as well as zero are known as the integers. Now children, we'll do that multiplication of integers. So before going to do the multiplication of integers, we must know that some rules. Remember the rules. The product of two integers of same sign is always positive. Try to understand that. Product of any two integers of the same sign. Same sign means either plus plus or minus minus. Same sign is always positive. Come here that, look at here the example, plus 5 into plus 4. Same sign. So the product will be also positive. Product will be positive. 5, 4 are 20. Next example 2, look at here. Minus 7, minus 6. Same sign, minus, minus. So answer it will be positive. 7, 6 are 42. Plus 42. So same sign, the product of two integers of same sign is always positive. Next, second rule, you come here that product of one positive integer and one negative integer is always negative. 7 into minus 6 equal to minus 42. 7 is the 1 is the positive. Here 7 is positive. 6 is minus negative. So answer it will be negative. 7, 6 are 42 minus 42. Next come to the properties of multiplication of integers. First one is that closure property. The product of two integers is always an integer. If m and n are two integers, then m into n equal to mn, which is an integer. Example, here 5 and 6, 5 is also an integer, 6 is also an integer. Whenever multiplying these two and getting the product is 30, this 30 is also an integer according to the closure property. This is. Next come to that commutativity. If m and n are two integers, then m into n equal to n into m. Observe here, m into n equal to n into m. Example here, if you take that, you can understand here, 5 into 6 equal to 6 into 5, m into n equal to n into m. 5, 6 is a 30, 6, 5 is also 30. This is commutativity. Next come to that associativity. If L, M and N are three integers, then L into M into N equal to L into M into N. Here observe that children here, look at here. Last two it is given bracket. Here first two it is given bracket. And if we'll take that one example, you can understand that better. If 6, 7 and minus 8 are the 3 integers, then 6 into 7 into minus 8, look at here, 6 into 7 into minus 8 equal to 6 into 7 into minus 8. Last 2 it is given bracket, here first 2 it is given bracket. And left hand side we have taken that 6 into 7 into minus 8 we have taken. Now inside the bracket we will finish part, 7 into minus 8 equal to minus 56, 6 into minus 56. Equal to minus 336. We got plus into minus, minus 56 into 6, 336. Now come to that RHS right hand side. What it is written? 6 into 7 into minus 8, 6 into 7 into minus 8 here. In the bracket, we'll finish part 6, 7 is 42, plus 42. Into minus 8, minus 8. Plus into minus equal to minus 42 into 8 equal to 336. Now here you look at here that LHS you got minus 336 and RHS also you got that minus 336. Now they both this left hand side equal to RHS side, left hand side equal to right hand side, that is verified. Now come here that distributive property of multiplication over addition. If L, M and N are three integers, then L into M plus N equal to L into M plus L into N. Over addition it is. If same way, if it would be given that distributive property of multiplication over subtraction, it would be here that L into M minus N equal to L into M. Instead of plus sign here, it will be minus sign L into N. Now come here that in L into M plus N equal to LM plus LN. Example, we have taken one. If 8 minus 9 and 5 are 3 integers, then 8 into minus 9 plus 5 equal to 8 into minus 9. That is LM plus LN. 8 into 5. Now we are taking that left hand side. This left hand side LHS equal to 8 into minus 9 plus 5 equal to within the bracket this minus 9 and plus minus 9 plus 5 it is given in the bracket. We'll finish first. 8 into minus 9 plus 5 equal to minus 4. So plus into minus minus 8 4 is 32. Left hand side we got that minus 32. Now come to that RHS. What we have taken here that RHS 8 into minus 9 plus 8 into 5. Equal to plus into minus minus 8 9 is 72 minus 72 plus 8 5 is 40 minus 72 plus 40 equal to minus 32. So here LHS equal to minus 32 and RHS also minus 32. So that's why 8 into minus 9 plus 5 equal to 8 into minus 9 plus 8 into 5, which is very bad. Next property you come here, existence of multiplicative identity. Multiplicative identity, always remember that is 1. If you are multiplying, if any number is multiplied by 1, that same number it comes. Now come here that for every integer a, we have a into 1 equal to a. Also, if you are multiplying that 1 into a equal to also a. So 1 is called the multiplicative identity. For example, we can take here that, not written here, but I am telling here that 5 into 1 equal to 5. Also 1 into 5 equal to 5. So 1 is the multiplicative identity. Next come to that existence of multiplicative inverse. For every integer a, its multiplicative inverse will be 1 by a. A means nothing is there, means a by 1. Its reciprocal it will be 1 by a. So that a into its reciprocal 1 by a equal to 1. So multiplicative identity, it is 1. So now you have to remember that what is the multiplicative inverse of 1? Now 1 by 1 equal to also 1. Nothing is there, means it is 1. But what is the multiplicative inverse of minus 1? So minus 1 by nothing is there, means also 1. Minus 1 by 1, it is minus 1. What is the multiplicative inverse of 5? It is 1 by 5. Its reciprocal 5. Nothing is there, means it is 1 by 5. One more example I am telling here that what is the multiplicative inverse of 2 by 3? How much should multiply that? It should come that 1. 2 by 3 multiplicative inverse, it will be 3 by 2. Next come here that example 1 in your book, open your book and see that example 1, evaluate 23 into minus 3 plus minus 23 into 97. Whenever you are doing that, this into is there, so minus 3 it is there. I can put here also minus 23, minus 23 into 3 plus minus 23 into 97. So here we can come here that minus 23 minus 23 here. We know that distributive property of multiplication, I can recall here that written here, L into M plus L into N equal to L into M plus N. Here it is given in the same format is that L into M plus L into N equal to L into M plus N. So minus 23 into 3 plus 97 equal to minus 23, 97 plus 3 equal to 100. Equal to minus 2300. Next come to that example 2, bit 4, minus 3 into minus 5 into minus 6 equal to minus 3 into 5 into 6. How much value we are getting that? We are getting that minus 90. Try to understand here that 1, 2, 3, how many integers are here? 3 integers are here, all the 3 integers having that minus, minus, minus. So whenever that odd number of integers are there, its product always it will be negative. Always look at here once again. Sorry, I told that. I am telling that. Oh, whenever there is that odd number of negative integers are there, its product will be negative. So minus 1, 2, 3, so product it is coming minus. Then minus sign we are writing, that is 3 into 6, in 3 into 5 into 6, it is 3, 5, 15, 6, 90. Here bracket is given this side, actually bracket it will be this side here. First minus, then only bracket start 3 into 5 into 6 minus 90. So product of 3 negative integers is always negative. That means odd number of negative integers always negative. Then if there will be 5 negative integers, it will be negative. 7, 5, 7, 9, 11. Like this negative, odd number of negative integers is there, that answer it will be, the product it will be negative. If there will be even number of negative integers are there, like 2, 4, 6, 8, 12, that is even number of negative integers are there, then its product will be positive. Now come to that example 3, B2i, see in your book, minus 1 into minus 4 into minus 5 into minus 7 into minus 8. Count that how many negative integers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 means it is odd number of negative integers. So its product it will be minus. So that's why I wrote here that first minus. Then what are the integers are there? Going on writing that 1, 1 into 4 into 5 into 7 into 8. Equal to minus 1120. Next children, come here that complete the following multiplication table here. Minus 3 into minus 3 minus minus plus, that is 3 3 is 9. Minus 2 into minus 3 minus minus plus 2 3 is 6. Minus 1 into minus 3 equal to minus into minus plus 1 into 3, 3. Then 0 into minus 3 equal to 0. Remember that if you are multiplying 0 with any integer, that result, that product should come that 0. But 0 is multiplied by any integer, the answer it will be coming that 0. Then 1 into minus 3, look at here, 1 is positive, another 1 is the negative, it result will be coming that negative. So minus plus into minus equal to minus 3. 2 into minus 3 plus minus minus 2 3 is 6, minus 6. Then 3 into minus 3 plus minus 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 9. Children, you go on proceed, you write down in your copy and do this one. You must have to complete and draw that one diagonal as it is given in your book. That one you have to draw. Look at here. Given in your book, this format it is. And you have to multiply it yourself and draw that, and you observe that whenever you are drawing that diagonal from A to B, what happens? You observe yourself. Next, come to that. Here, question number 3. Question number 3, bit 4, look at here, minus 15 minus 8 into minus 6 equal to minus 15 into minus 6 minus 8 into minus 6. So take that here, left hand side LHS here, this is LHS, this is RHS, LHS I took, now inside the bracket it is given that curly bracket minus 15 and minus 8 is there. Minus 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 sign, then adding it is minus 23, then into minus 6 I wrote, then equal to minus into minus plus 23 into 6 138. Next come to that RHS right hand side, minus 15 into minus 6 minus 8 into minus 6 equal to, it is minus minus plus 15 6 and 90, then minus sign minus sign, 8 plus minus minus 8 6 is 48 minus 48. So 90 90 minus into minus plus 48. So therefore minus 15 minus 8 into minus 6 equal to minus 15 into minus 6 minus 8 into minus 6. That is verified. It is given in your book exercise question number 3. So children, you have to do that homework, exercise 1A, you will do yourself. If you are having any doubt, you keep for me. After reopening the school, I will clear your doubts. So children, thank you. See you again in the next class.